Hello, sports fans, and welcome. Welcome back to the Guru Show. I am your host, the Guru of Sports. Happy New Year! Happy New Year! You guys have made it back. This is the 1st of January, which is known as New Year's Day. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you for coming back and making it through into the new year. We say goodbye to 2016 because 2016 was a very, very difficult for some people and very difficult year. But this is 2017 and we're back and we should have a better time this year. First of all, I like to say thank you for all that you guys do. You know, the Guru is out here because the Guru has a great audience. Great contributors to the show, like Ray Guru with all the great music, and all the people working behind the scenes that help the Guru become the fool that he is today. Yes, thank you. I like to say also thank you to my sidekick, Goaty. Goaty is here. How are you today, Goaty? How were you last night at your New Year's Eve party? Goaty had a big New Year's Eve party, and he invited the Guru, and the Guru was there. But the Guru didn't get drunk or anything. He doesn't do all that. Guru Goaty invited a lot of you guys. But did you give out invitations, Goaty? You should have gave out more invitations. You would have had a lot more people at your party. But anyway, like I say, I'm glad that you guys are sober and here and ready to go with the show today. I thank you. I thank you again. Now, let's go back to last week. One of the biggest things that we have to look at from last week is that we all knew that Dallas was going to beat Detroit, right? But I picked Dallas, I think. I think I picked Dallas. But anyway, who did the Guru pick? I don't know. Actually, I want to ask you guys out there, if you got a question about what the Guru picks and who he picks, call into the show or get in touch with the Guru during the week, and we'll clarify all this. But you can see the Guru is in Dallas. He is a Dallas guy today. Well, we'll talk about that a little later. But you got to remember one thing about the Guru. Guru is always perfect. No matter who he picks, the Guru is always right. That's the goodness of the Guru. Yes, I like to say thank you all. Well, thank you, thank you, thank you. Anyway, let me see. There it is. We had to straighten up here because we want to come on the air and make sure that you guys get the right stuff. And get the right stuff and see the Guru in his natural form of greatness, form of all perfectness. And like I said again, the Guru is always perfect. Anyway, we have to do a couple things today, but I want to tell you a little bit about next week's show. Next week's show, there's only going to be 4 games to pick, because guess what? We get rid of a lot of the old bad teams. Jacksonville and, that other team, we'll talk about that. Anyway, we're getting rid of all the teams that are not going to the playoffs and not going to be in there. But we're going to get down to the mean nitty-gritty of the playoffs. Now, next week's show, I'm only going to do 4 picks. But the thing about next week's show is that I might give you a little bit more extra stuff and do a little bit more extra things. But anyway, we might even have a person poo-poo of the week or whatever. But we'll do a few things here and there to get the show, keep it live and keep it funny. Keep it, guru-wise. Anyway, I like to say thank you once again. Always say thank you because, if you're out there, I want you guys to know that the Guru appreciates you do whatever you get with the stuff that you guys do. I'm sorry. Guru is always a little flabbergasted, a little tongue-tied, a little whatever. But anyway, the show is not perfect. And the guru isn't perfect. Well, oh, who said that? Anyway, the guru is perfect. Anyway, he's always perfect in his picks. He's always perfect. Anyway, guru is a clown. Yes, he is a clown. But anyway, he's a good clown. And he likes the audience out there. He loves you guys. And he appreciates you guys. One other thing. I want to say congratulations to my good friend, Mr. Dale Duncan. He won the third and long fantasy championship league, and I wanted to give him the proper congratulations from the guru on his show. Third and long is a football, fantasy football league that the guru has compiled of. And anyway, former champions consist of my brother, Derek Briscoe, Derek Guru Briscoe, anyway, and Chris Curling. Chris Curling is a good guy. He is was also my boss years ago. And anyway, he is a great guy, and I also wanted to mention that this is the third championship, and guess what? The Guru hasn't won it yet, but the Guru doesn't have to win the championship all the time because he likes to give to others. And it's always good to give than receive. Yes, I will give you the football, and you will receive the football. Anyway, Guru is crazy. A lot of things that we're going to talk about today, other than the picks, other than the poo-poo of the week, we might see that evil hand in here once in a while. But anyway, we want to say that Dale did a great job, and we want to appreciate his work. He is now a champion in basketball and football in Guru Leagues. And I'll tell you one thing. He's a great guy. Great guy. Great competitor. And you know what? Me and him, we were buddies years ago. But anyway, we're still buddies, and I appreciate him. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you. Where's that thank you card? Where's that? Why is the Guru? Thank you. Thank you. All right, instead of thank you all. Thank you. Thank you, Dale. You did a great job. You were a champion. You are a champion. Also, Dante Guru is a champion also. Caden Guru is a champion. Anyway, let's get to the right names and the poo-poo of the week. Okay, who is going to be the poo-poo of the week? New York Green, they didn't do good at all. They went out there and they really poo-pooed it up against New England and Tom Brady. Well, I tell you, Tom Brady doesn't mess around when it's time to win. Tom Brady. Hey, you see Tom Brady back here somewhere. Anyway, who is that? That's a Houston Oiler. Houston Oilers. Yeah, and you know what? I got to give credit to Tennessee because they have been playing really good. Anyway. Poo-poo of the week goes to New York Green for last week. This is it. Next week, there will be another poo-poo of the week because guess what? That'll be the last one of the year. Anyway, I want to say, okay, we got the poo-poo of the week out of the way. Okay, last week, we did good on the picks. Picks were really good. And in fact, Guru was perfect. What was he? He was perfect. He was always perfect. And like I said, always perfect gets it. And here, like I told you, that evil hand is here again. What is your problem? You need to get away from here. Get out of here. Get out. Stay out. Anyway. That's out of the way. Get him out of the way. Anyway. Okay. Let's get to it now. The picks of the week. Okay. Let's start off with a farewell. First of all, I want to say farewell to, I don't have his Ravens jersey, but anyway, Steve Smith. Steve Smith has been a great wide receiver, and he played for the Panthers, and he played for the Baltimore Ravens, and we wanted to say, Steve Smith, we salute you. We salute you. He's going out on style today, and he will catch a touchdown in his final game against the Cincinnati team. So we're going to go with Baltimore over Cincinnati. I know they couldn't get it done last week against Pittsburgh, but Baltimore over Cincinnati. Houston is going to play Tennessee. I like Tennessee because guess what? They've been playing pretty good. Anyway, they lost Marcus Mariota for the playoffs. But I still think that they can get it done. Tennessee. Also, I want to mention to you all that we're going to do all the picks this week. This is the last week. So we get to say goodbye to some of these teams. We won't see them until next year. But anyway, we want to do all the picks this week. Cleveland is going to Pittsburgh. We should have gave the poo-poo to San Diego, but Pittsburgh is not going to let Cincinnati beat them. So we should go with, or did I say Cincinnati? Cleveland. We don't have Cleveland. Cleveland, you won a game. I'm proud of you. Guess what? That's the only game you're going to win this season. Pittsburgh. Buffalo and New York Green. New York Green, you're pretty terrible. Okay? Okay, we're going with Buffalo. Chicago and Minnesota. Minnesota was great in the beginning. They fell towards the end. So now guess what? We're still going to go with Minnesota in the end. Jacksonville and Indianapolis. Jacksonville, you won a game. The third one. I say you make it two in a row. Let's go with Jacksonville. New England and Miami. There's a let up on New England's end. I like Miami. Kansas City and San Diego. Well, this might be the last game ever in San Diego, so gotta go with Kansas City. They're hot. Andy Reid's got them playing great. Anyway, Arizona and a Los Angeles team. Arizona. New York Blue and Washington. Washington still has something to play for. New York has something to play for. Washington. Seattle and San Francisco. It's been a long year for San Francisco. Seattle. New Orleans and Atlantis. You think I'm going to go against Atlantis? You crazy. Atlantis. Green Bay and Detroit. This one will decide the big game later on tonight. This is for the NFC North. I hate to do this, but I'm going with Detroit. I like Detroit. Roll up there with Lou. Anyway. We got two more games left on the docket. And the first of the two games, we're going to go with Oakland and Denver. Who do you think I'm going to pick against? You think that I'm going to go against Oakland? You're crazy. Oakland. Denver and, oh, I'm sorry. Denver's done. Anyway, Dallas and Philadelphia. You know, that's funny because I always tell you guys every single week, I have no favorite team, no picker. I don't go rooting for favorite teams anyway. But I go with the gut feeling of what the guru knows inside here. And to tell you the truth, I don't think that Philadelphia is all there. They haven't been there all season. Anyway, I got to go with Dallas. And guess what? Tony Romo is going to play. So, you know, what do you expect? Insult to injury? Go with Dallas. Anyway, we come to the end of the program. And like I said, it's all about fun. It's all about picking games. And it's all about just having a good time. And that's what the guru does all the time. But anyway, we know that, like I said, next week, we're only going to be playing picking four games. Because it's only down to the it's only down to 12 teams. Which is kind of good, because guess what? You don't want to see the bad teams in the playoffs. You want to see the good teams in the playoffs. Anyway, before I get out of here, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for everybody. I got a whole list of people that I usually thank every single week. And I'd like to thank them. Benny, Lewis, Kenny, Jody. Jody, she's a great Cowboy fan. And LCB, he's a Washington fan. Jeff, Chris, Aaron, Richmond Webb. I also want to say shout out to Skip McClendon. He was actually in Any Given Sunday. Watch that movie. Great guy. Friend of mine on Facebook, too. Anyway, Jamie, everybody. I don't want to say thank you to Ohio State because, well, that's last year. Anyway, I want to say my last things I want to say is thank you to everybody. And we're going to leave you with Auld Lang Syne. You know what that means. We get out the old and bring in the new. Guy Lombardo, he was a great, great guy. I want to say thank you. Thank you for everything that you guys do. Remember, follow us. Go39 on Twitter. Black Go39 for Goaty. Guru's Daily Shorts for Facebook. Thank you for everybody out there. I want to say thank you for the host is Guru. Music director is Ray Guru. Katie Guru is the assistant. He's not here today, but he'll be back. Thank you all. Thank you all. Who else is on here? I forget this every week. Dante Guru is assistant to assistant. Mrs. Guru is out there. She's an Eagle fan. Anyway, this is also the Eagle theme song. We'll get rid of them. Thank goodness. Next week we'll have a great show. And we'll see you all next week. Thank you all for everything. And just remember, the Guru, he's crazy. Funny and crazy is the same thing. Anything. We love you. We love you. Thank you. Well, they used to sing back then, didn't they? Always on. Anyway, Goaty, he's here. He'll be back next week. We'll be back next week with another good show. Get out there and enjoy your football Saturday. Sunday, Saturday. It's all the same. Oh, also thank you to Aaron. Aaron, appreciate you. We're going to get you on this show one day for some kind of way. Anyway, thank you all for tuning in, watching the Guru, act a fool like usual. And anyway, boy, he's loud, ain't he? Real loud. Auld Lang Syne. This is the Guru saying, the Guru will see you real soon.